Think your FBI paper pushers are a match for Sheridan's assassins, Amos? I don't.
Keep your opinions to yourself, General Carrington. As you know, we can't proceed with the investigation without proof.
No one can stop me from conducting my own investigation. You hear me, Amos?
Number 13 will soon no longer be a problem.
Gentlemen, we're ready to launch operations.
Janet, I've just finished my rounds. Do you still need me in this area? Okay, I'll head back to HQ. Feels like today's gonna be a quiet one, huh? Did you see the water this morning? Whoa, what's that? Hold on. I'll call you right back. Sir, can you hear me? Easy. Looks like a bullet wound. Can you move your legs?
I can't remember a thing.
Do you think you can make it to the truck?
said they spotted you. Get off the boat! Now! Kim here! Do you read me?
Search on the cabins!
Can you hear me? I'll take you to the first aid station. Try to walk. Be careful. Damn it. Helen? It's Janet. I just picked up an injured man on Brighton Beach. He's got no ID and can't remember a thing. I need to bring him in for a CAT scan as soon as possible. An hour? Perfect. We're on our way.
How are you feeling? Still no memory? I found this key in your pocket. Ever heard of Winslow Bank?
Here. Who's that?
Talk. Yeah? Not a good time. Tell the Mongols we spotted the target. I'll report back when it's done. Hey! Come out of there!
Get over here! He's alive but in bad shape!
Shit.
sure if you're there. Janet, where are you? We're all waiting for you at headquarters. Get back to us, okay?
I want that safe key! You can't run forever, number 13!
Yeah. Mr. Roland? It's been such a long time. I assume you want to access your safe? May I have your key? Right this way, please. As you can see, we've upgraded our security system. You can't be too careful in today's world, right? Hello, James. Mr. Roland would like to access his safe.
Hello, Mr. Roland.
It's still at the far end of the room. When you're ready to come out.
Carrington was right. They took the bait. That's the mother lode right there. The 20 would kill to get their hands on those files. We'll incriminate all of them, from number 20 to number 1. What do you plan on doing on that boat? Confidential, huh? Oh, I get it. Well, if it's another one of that girl's ideas, I'd watch her six. She's nothing but trouble. Set the bomb.
I've fallen into my own trap. Well, well.
I don't get the security system. How do you lower the gates?
Gunshots heard at Winslow Bank. Requesting backup.
Copy 2, Alpha 1-8. Locating a unit now. We're sending backup.
Shoot on sight, men!
Come on!
Download them! Alert!
Are you dead? I said number 13 is still alive. Inform the mongoose. Get him over here now. Bunch of piss ants.
Where the hell is he?
Anything on your side?
No!
This alarm is driving
damn thing off.
Lose him! Several of them. Send backup. Hey, you! Freeze! Drop the piece!
Alert!
Central here. Calling all units in the vicinity of Winslow Bank. Please come in.
Central, this is Car 5. The unit is already at the scene.
Copy that, Car 5. Standing by.
Drop your weapon!
Steve Rowland, you are under arrest for the murder of William Sheridan. Amnesia, eh? Indeed, there is no better defense.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say, Bannon, will be used against you in court of law. You have the right.
What good's a lawyer when you can't remember a thing?
In your deposition, you even added that you don't feel like a killer. How touching. But the law doesn't operate on feelings, now does it? It operates on evidence, which I have in spades. Emery, the snapshots, please. Look at this photograph. See the impact on the back of the head? Where did the bullet come from, in your opinion? That building there, see? Right in the line of sight. And who have we here? Well, need I get a mirror, or are you finally going to confess to the assassination of...
Agent Scott, line one.
So where's that file?
You're not going to believe this, Colonel. Steve Rowland's military file is missing from the Pentagon, and they're positive your man was killed in a mission down in Mexico over 2 years ago.
Well, his widow's in for a surprise. But before we announce your resurrection, Captain Rowland, we're going to... What the hell's going on here?
Don't move. I'll get you out of those cuffs. Great to see you again, Steve. Listen, Mongoose has found you. Meet me on the roof. And don't go using G-Men for target practice, okay?
The girl from the bank.
That's preposterous. Hold on. They just blew up the door. What?
Do they realize who they're messing with?
Huh? Huh?
Catch him! Alert!
My God, they're storming the building!
What do they want?
I don't know, but they have an RPG.
Do you need backup?
No! Hold your positions!
Oh!
Where'd a guy with a tattoo?
Thank you.
Huh?
No! Eat the... Ah!
Straight ahead!
Ah!
Thank you.
todos a... ¡Ah!
The FBI's got undercover officers in Brooklyn. That's where the guy was transferred. Hurry, 110 Sterling Street.
Hey, over here. Seeing me again doesn't do anything for you, does it? I can't believe it. You really have lost your memory.
Who are you?
I'm Major Jones, first officer for General Carrington. Ring a bell? Carrington went missing 3 days ago. He was leading a parallel investigation into President Sheridan's assassination. He's the only one who can get you out of this mess. It's not safe here. Over the wall. Let's go. Here. Go first. Now you. I'm waiting on a call from an informant. He knows where they're holding Carrington.
Over there, with the woman!
They're out of range. Use the scope. Good job. Go down the other side. I'll cover you. All clear.
Talking about this ain't no western.
Besides,
shit!
Behind you!
cowboys just ain't what they used to be.
Look out, sniper! No time to check the view. Let's go. Here, take that! Damn, I knew I shouldn't have let you go on that boat alone.
Eat this! We've got him!
Jones, do you read me? I've got the info.
Roger that. What do you got?
Your characters have been arrested by General Stadwell. He's being held at Emerald, an isolated army base in the Appalachian Mountains. I still don't know why Stadwell wants to keep characters away from the Pentagon.
I'm telling you! They're in there!
Give me the RPG!
won't get far in this burg.
You threw without clearance. Hey, wait! What are you doing? Nolan, stop! No!
Let's roll! One more death. We'll move the bodies later. It's easier when they're frozen.
I'll be waiting for you out back.
This can't be good.
I told you not to let McDougal take the wheel.
Don't get your undies in a bundle.
Hold on! Look! What is your major malfunction? McCall's gonna kill us!
Shut up! Oh, I should have never left Mexico.
Deal with it, candy ass. I'm huffing it back to base.
Fine. Leave me to die then. Shit, shit, shit!
Oh. What the? Go, go, go!
heart!
Yes, Colonel. No, Colonel. Yes, sir, Colonel.
Staying in this dump. All this for that fossil Carrington. And I know how he is. He won't talk for hours. Why did that pinhead McCall need to mobilize this many?
Aim for the head! Alert!
for the...
Open the crates and start sorting the weapons!
We load the truck in 1 hour. Move your asses!
Deactivate the 4 main generators. They're pumping 10,000 volts through those ladders.
go, go!
Alert!
So much for a quiet entrance. Did we really need to waste all those guys?
Got me. Colonel McCall is off his rocker.
All that just to watch old Carrington sell.
Don't underestimate him. He's a wily old bastard.
Huh?
What the?
Where's the second truck?
It was right behind us. Should I take a look?
Forget it. Let them fend for themselves.
Head for the roof. You should find a way in.
Get them! Go, go, go!
The map shows a ventilation shaft in the cliff. Use your grappling hook to get down there.
Bad excesses you will cost us dearly, Colonel! But those were your orders, General. You were to neutralize the GIs, not slaughter them! It's too late now. Tell your men to finish the job. No witnesses. Understand?
Consider it done. And what about Carrington?
Keep him in the hole. I want the names of all the agents he's working with on the Sheridan case.
If he clams up, take his cigars. That'll get the fop talking.
What the? Ah! So, Carrington.
Aim for the head!
Standwell, I demand to be released immediately. Standwell!
Hey, you over there, bring me my cigars. There. On the table.
Hey, did you hear me, son? Did you hear me, son? Did you hear me,
son? You've got nothing left to prove with the Spaz, son.
I've got a Class A hero mission to offer you.
Would someone get my damn cigars?
Shut up, Carrington!
Why did they stick me in here?
Am I dreaming? My God, I can't believe it. This man alive.
Hurry up. They're gonna be back. Hurry up. They're gonna be back. Hurry up. They're gonna be back.
Here's your HF transmitter.
Jones, can you read me?
What? What do you mean, amnesia?
Ah, my cigars. Look at this half-wit. Let's take care of them. Ready? Ready, son?
Hey, errand boy, come here. I gotta take another leak.
I'm gonna kill him.
Cover me.
damn ski lift ever gonna work?
Yeah, once you find the damn fuse!
Those idiots still haven't found a way to fix this station.